Welcome back to my channel, guys. Today I'm gonna go fly the all new DJI Mavic Air, and with me is Rakshit. So right now I'm shooting with the best camera, which is owned by him, the Canon 80D, and now switching back to 700D.
With me I have my friend Rakshit. So today I'm not gonna be flying this SPARK. I'm gonna be flying this one. This is the all new Mavic Air. The best mode that's available in the Mavic Air, that's called the asteroid mode, and it's like this. So right now I'm gonna compare the size of the Mavic Air and the DJI Spark. So with me I have my DJI Spark and Rakshit's Mavic Air. So right now I'm just gonna compare the size. So this is the Mavic Air and the Spark, and when you place it on top of each other, they are like almost the same size. I just wish Spark had the foldable arms, but it's not there. Never mind. But honestly guys, this has been amazing drone, and I had a lot more fun flying this drone when compared to Spark, but I still love my Spark. And we're gonna fly the drone again. Just look at the clouds, how beautiful the clouds are looking. And I'm shooting this from my phone.
And I'm behind. Hey.
I just finished with my drone battery, and now Rakshit is gonna take some amazing shots. Pretty impressive. So in case you haven't followed me on my Instagram account, there'll be a handlebar right here on the screen. Go follow. And make sure you also follow Rakshit. His Instagram handle is this. Make sure you follow. He has amazing work, and he also has a photography page. Make sure you follow him. So with me, I have the DJI Spark remote and the Mavic Air remote. The best part of this remote is the build quality. This feels a little cheap when compared to this one, but yeah, the best part of this remote is you can unscrew both the joysticks and place it here and close it. Unlike Spark, you're scared of breaking it. And another best part of this is they provide you the OTG just like this. But I'll have to carry this wire along with me everywhere I go. That's the worst part. So right now, I'm gonna end off today's video over here. In case you like the video, please don't forget to hit the like button and please do subscribe in case you haven't. And a big thanks to Rakshit. And because of him, I got to fly the Mavic Air. And amazing drone, guys, amazing drone. Until then, goodbye. Your joysticks and place it here, right?
You can't.